hugging me, choking me, shook me, feeling me, singing from heartache, from the pain, taking my message from the veins, speaking my lesson from the brain, seeing the beauty through the.
Stop. We can't.
Welcome, everybody. My name is Noorpreet Singh Badwal. I am 19 years of age, and I am going to take you through this journey that I have been given. This opportunity was given to not only Sri Devi and Murli, who I want to just announce that they're from Canberra and local from me, and I just wanted to shout out to them who've given me this opportunity. Now, a little bit about myself. So I'm 19 years old, turning 20 soon. And my backstory is pretty much just a full-time uni student. I'm halfway into my degree of Bachelor of IT. Alongside uni, I'm also a sports player. I play volleyball, and I've been representing New South Wales and ACT nationwide for the past 5 years. Alongside volleyball as well, I'm actually an Army reservist. I work in the defense. Been doing army for the past year, so I've been an active serving member and learning lots of things in army and really tough discipline training there, but loving it. Also alongside all those things as well, I've been giving you this opportunity, which I'm going to tell you about. So the reason I've become an entrepreneur is, and the reason why I got you here is I want to share you my story of why I want to do this. So the reason is because I want to take my parents, my mom and dad, out of this 9-to-5 work and this 9-to-5 norm of this work where they got to put in hard yards and, you know, get some return, but not enough. So the reason why I want to take this journey is because I want to get them out of that norm at that 9-to-5 job and make them retire and, you know, take them to third world countries and travel the world where I really want to help underprivileged people. So the reason why I wanted to do this is because I've been a serving member in CASA Aid as well, which is a global organization. Pretty much what we do is just helping underprivileged people. And this is where I want to take my family out and personally touch each soul where I can help individual children, families, and towns. So the reason of that is because I've named my shop Noor's Helping Hand. So that's the backstory there. That's my purpose. And that's the reason why I want to become an entrepreneur. Now I'm going to share you a 2-minute video, which is not too long. It's just going to take 2 minutes, I promise. And all I want you to do is just drop everything, look at the screen, and feel free to take notes. And I just want you to really pay attention in this video and make sure you're watching with your eyes peeled. Okay.
Have you ever asked yourself the following questions? If you can't live off what you make today, how will you ever retire on less? What's the point of working hard if you don't have any time left to enjoy life? If you aren't passionate about what you're doing today, then what's stopping you from trying something new? Why can't you spend time doing what you love? There is a better way. Be in business for yourself, getting paid month after month off the essential services customers can't live without. We can show you how.
Okay, so that was that. Moving on, now I would like to introduce the one and only Bash Bukhari. So Bash has been introduced to me not really long ago. It was only a week ago. And I was thinking, I was like, wow, this guy must be really big. The way he speaks, extremely humble man. Bash is situated in Spain. And for all my Punjabi and Indian friends out there, he's actually born and raised in Pakistan, and his dad is from Jalandhar. So he can speak Punjabi really, really well. So anyone who wants to know him and get in touch with him, you can really connect to him on that level. Now, no further ado, I want to pass it on to Mr. Bash Bukhari.
Thank you very much, Noor. Thank you very much. It's a great pleasure to have met you, and especially a young soldier of 19. I love that. You see, I love that because of, and especially having someone with a vision. Ladies and gentlemen, good morning in the evening and night, because I do recognize that in Australia and New Zealand, we have an evening nighttime. Right here in Europe, we have the morning time. And in between somewhere in India and Pakistan, we have evening people. So there are people connecting from everywhere. Ladies and gentlemen, just to tell you a little bit about myself, they call me Bash Bukhari. My name is Sayyid Basharat Bukhari. As Noor said, I'm originally from Pakistan, but my father was from Jalandhar. And I have lived, I'm 65 years of age. I have lived 35 in Spain. And I studied aeronautical engineering, joined Air Force as an officer. Then I worked for the government. And finally, I worked for the airline. And that's about me. And a time ago, about 15 years ago, I lost my airline job. And I told myself, I said, I have lived out of my 65 years, I've lived 50 years of my age in United States and Spain and Europe and modern world thinking my life is sorted out. And I'm 50 and I found myself without a job. And that's when I started looking for alternatives. And to cut the long story short, I've been on this business, on this project for the last 15 years now, 14 years, I think 15, you know, 14 years now. And I it was so interesting that as the time went, I've seen the crisis in 2001 when I lost airline job. I saw the financial crisis in 2007, 2008, when my son, my oldest son, 35, he couldn't find any opportunities in Spain. Then I have two more boys, 33 and 30. And then I have a little girl who's 25. They were going to schools and I was wondering what will happen to their future. And when I paid attention to this thing and I realized that this is a business which is not only I could create a part-time income myself, but at the same time, I could give it as an inheritance to my children. But it's not about me today. It's about Noor. I'll talk about Noor today because he's the important part. He has taken this venture. He wants to do something with the life. And I recognize him because if you see this picture, we already, my wife and I, we already have a foundation in Kenya, and we have lots of kids over there. So it's a noble goal. I recognize that, and I am all in to help this young man. So ladies and gentlemen, I've just told you a little bit about Mirza, but I would like to pay attention for you to have a look at what he's doing. At the same time, how can you help this young upcoming man who wants to do such fantastic things, and he's already doing so. So I'm going to show you a little bit about the what happens in the life of the person. You see, there's four types of people in the world. The four types of people are, the first of all is the 60% of the people are workers. Now, there's nothing wrong with it. I mean, they are workers, but they work 9 to 5. They get their salaries. They save money all their life. They manage to do it. They get the vacation when the boss lets them go. They get, so all that. I used to be there, and I was going 9 to 5, 9 to 5, 9 to 5. And I had worked for the government also, but then the time came that I had my tenure finished and I had to leave. So that's okay. But what I saw was that 60% of the people, but then there comes the second group, which is called the self-employed people. Self-employed people, they're working for themselves. Now they're working for themselves, but they're all the time busy because they're the ones who get paid the last. So these are the two categories which are most of the people. But then we have the third category, which is called business owners. These are the business owners who own a business as a system. You see, self-employed are the people who have a shop or who have some small-time thing that if they do not wake up in the morning, their business will stop. That's self-employed. Now, business owners have a business with a system. In this thing, things like franchise ends up in things like people are free. People are free because the system works for them. The next thing which comes in is the investors. Investors are 1% in the world. What they do is they put their money into the businesses which have a system. So these are the four categories of the people which I discovered in my life. And I realized that if you recognize it, you will see that 95% of the people are on the left-hand side. That is, they are working for others or they are exchanging their time for money, and they only get 5% of their incomes and riches. The rest of the 95% of the money in the world is earned or made by the business owners and investors. Now, if I ask you, where would you like to be? On the left side or on the right side? At one point, when I was 50, till 50, I was on the left side. I've been working for airline. I've been working for government. I've worked that. At the same time, I started my small airline business also, and I was always busy. I saw my children growing horizontally. I used to leave the house when they were sleeping. I would come back home and they were sleeping. And that's how I saw them grow horizontally. So I was feeling that I needed to have more time with my family. I wanted to do things. But then when I saw this concept, I realized that there are people who do things like that. And I'm so glad that Noor, at such a young age, he has realized that despite all the qualifications he will be getting, he has to start something because he wants to be on the right side. So congratulations, Noor. Now I'm going to talk about what is the company platform which Noor has designed. This is called ACN, All Communications Network. It's the largest direct seller of telecommunications, energy, and essential services in the world. You see, if you go into the Google, you ask the right question and say, which is the largest direct seller of telecommunications, energy, and essential services in the world, it will tell you ACN, All Communication Network. The platform was launched in the year 1993. So it's been in the market for the last 27 years. Now what has been tested for 27 years can be trusted. That's what I believe in. It's also in 27 countries. Now we have to understand that 27 governments have given ACN the licenses for the highly regulated industries of telecommunications, energy, essential services, credit and debit card processing, insurance, cybersecurity, and virtual banking. If 27 governments, starting from Australia, New Zealand, Japan, Korea, Canada, United States, Mexico, Colombia, Peru, Spain, Italy, Portugal, France, Germany, United Kingdom, Holland, Norway, Denmark, et cetera, if 27 countries can trust ACN, and it is a track record of 27 years, And it has done a business of more than 5 billion in the last 5 years, and are experts in acquiring customers and have received different trophies for being the best. Now, ACN is documented. It's documented. It has been registered in the different government entities and resources. It is registered in the Association of Direct Selling. It is a AAA company, which means the people who are interested in financing and banking, and they want to know what AAA is, that there are three things. Number one, it has no loans. Number two, it does not have any outstandings. And number three, it doesn't owe money to anybody. So that's a AAA. It's completely solvent. The company itself has enough money to pay its workers and its distributors for a long time to come. Then that's AAA. Triple B means it has the perfect marketing system. That's why it is. You see, now we go to the next point. We see this is the shop. This is Noorpreet's shop. His shop is, you see, if you see the shop, you will realize that his shop's name is a very simple name he has put in his shop. It's like noorshelpinghand.acnibo.com. If you recognize that, what all you have to do is you just have to go into the shop to see what all services are provided by Noor. And then if you see on the right side of his shop, you will see his name, and then you will see his license number, because he has a worldwide license to operate and be a distributor of all the major services, which I will be telling you, from telecommunications, energy, essential services, credit and debit card processing in the world. You see, he has all those things, and his email is there so that if the customers from anywhere in the world can contact him. He has now an permission. He has earned his right to make customers in Canada, in the United States, in Europe, in Australia, anywhere in the world for the products. Okay, so moving forward, what are the products he's in? Australia, his shop is like from mobile services and broadband services. He is a Mate, MSN, and Vodafone services distributor he provides. So, and then we go, if you go into the shop, you can always choose the latest best offers, which are special offers through his shop, which are even better than what you find on the street outside. Then let's have a listen to a testimony of one of the customers from who's using Vodafone.
Hello, everyone. My name is Taj Sidhu, and I am a Vodafone customer. And in fact, I'm using Vodafone from last 3 years. And the best thing I like about Vodafone is it's really, really great prices they offer. And in fact, I'm using 4 services with Vodafone, and I'm getting up to 20% discount. And that's the best part. And I'm satisfied with their service as well. And I do recommend you to give it a try, because it's best value for your money. Thank you.
So we just saw a Vodafone mobile customer. Let's have a look at another customer who's using Vodafone internet.
Hello, this is Srihari Ambar Gopinath. I am a Vodafone internet customer. I like the service and the connection from Vodafone internet. I would like to recommend Vodafone internet to everyone. Thank you.
Right. So at the same time, other services which are provided by Noor on his online shop are, for example, Sumo electric and gas services. He's providing the ADT security systems. He's providing the credit and debit card processing system of Sphere. Like all the shops and all these places, they have this data phone, and they pay a fee, and they pay the swipe the credit card. Every time somebody goes out to do some shopping, they will swipe the card. He can provide the business owners who use a credit and debit card processing very, very attractive offers so that they don't have to pay too much commission. Now, let's go and have a look what the somebody has to say about ADT.
I'm Narayanan Srinivasa Raghavan. I bought ADT security a few years ago, and I've been using ADT security since then. I'm very satisfied with it. I bought ADT security through Murali and Sridevi's company, Hira Lotus. It's been very good providing security for my house. Thank you.
So if we've just seen some of the customers, now I would like you to have a look all the countries where Noor has his shop: Canada, United States, Mexico, Colombia, Peru, Australia, New Zealand, Japan, Korea, whole of the Europe. These are, so he has a shop everywhere, and he's sitting in Australia, but he can work in all these countries simultaneously. These are some of the partners or distributors of what Noor's shop. So if you see some international companies there, you have AT&T in the United States, BT in the UK, you have Virgin Media in UK, you have Energy Direct in Netherlands, you have Vodafone in Australia, you have KPN, and you have Movistars, et cetera, et cetera. More than 100 blue chip companies, they trust ACN. Now imagine this thing. If ACN has been tested for 27 years, and if 27 governments have given it the permission and licenses for highly regulated industries, no wonder that all these companies, they have trusted them. And Noor is so fortunate that he took the chance. He decided, I'm going to have an international online business, which is going to provide something very important, because I will have a diversification of products and diversification of countries. Now that's something for a young man of 19 years, it's really huge to think. I'm really impressed. And he is a man with the vision. Now let's see how he gets paid. He gets paid every time he will do a customer. For example, when he makes a customer of electricity, he's helping someone save money on the electricity bill, he gets paid. He helps someone save on the telephone bills, he gets paid. He helps someone save on their credit and debit card processing, he gets paid. So imagine helping others save money on their bills every month, but also at the same time helping yourself getting money. And especially if you have a cause like Noor, who wants to travel with his parents, he wants to retire his parents from what they're doing from 9 to 5, he wants to take them around the world. That's a great thing for a young man to think about the parents. I really like it. I wish my kids would say that some one of these days, although my kids are already doing it, but still. Thank you, Noor. I for this, you've just won my heart. So now the next part is, he also gets paid every time someone is paying their bills, because people pay the bills month after month, every month. People have no money, people have no job, people will stop paying their mortgage, people will stop paying their car payments, but people will pay the electricity bill month after month, every month. They'll pay the telephone bills month after month, every month. That means that every time someone who's the customer from Noor pays their bills, they are saving money, paying the bill, but then at the same time, Vodafone will pay Noor a commission on those bills. That's exciting, and he had the vision to see it. But at the same time, Noor has decided to help the company expand worldwide. Now that's really nice, because he wants to help others, because he recognizes that this is an opportunity. It's a business which has no crisis. There's money or no money, crisis or no crisis, COVID or no COVID, people will use electricity, people will use telecommunications, people will pay the bill, and people will use the credit card. So he recognized that. So he realized that he could help other people to earn money and expand the business in the rest of the world. So he's decided to help the people to expansion. So when he is training and helping the people to get customers, so when his team, his organization is getting the customers, he will get paid by the companies also for helping expansion and helping other people. But at the same time, those customers who have been brought into the companies by his team, those customers pay the money month after month, every month, for the electricity bill, for the telephone bill. So Noor is going to get paid a residual income on the team customers too. So it was exciting, because he recognized, now he's a team player, he's a volleyball player, he recognizes that game can be won with a team. So he's joining a winning team, and I'm grateful for that. Now this is what he has, a training system. You see, he also has an online training system regularly. We have a trainings from Monday to Sunday, all days, and which are present, right now present. We go physically on Zooms, but at the same time, soon we are going to go physically into different places, and we'll be having trainings in training centers, etc. But at the same time, we have a library of all the support system for trainings and videos and how to do the things, etc., etc. At the same time, Noor has my personal support. He has my telephone number. He can call me anytime he wants. He can send me a message anytime he wants. And whatever I know, I will be able to help him. Now we go to the next point. This is something very important. How can you, the people who have connected today to the inauguration, how can you help him? First of all, I would like to thank you all for supporting this young man, because he has a very important reason and cause why he wants to do it. So I'm very grateful for everybody for supporting and joining him. But at the same time, you would like to say, what else can we do? Because what else can you do? So maybe some of you would like to save money on your utility bills. You want to save money on your electricity. You want to save money on your gas. You want to save money on your internet. You want to save money on your mobiles. You want to save money on your security systems. You want to save money on your credit and debit card processing system. If you're the people who want to save it, all you have to do is get in touch with Noor, who would be glad to do a free survey for the services you have to decide and show you how much money can you save every year. That way you end up saving money, but at the same time, Noor will be able to achieve his goals and his targets of going around the world and taking his parents and create a big business and help lots of people. But at the same time, there might be other people who would like to be part of this team and part to expand the business. There could be the people who want to save money, but at the same time, earn money. Because I was one of those guys, when I looked at this for the first time, I realized I have paid my bills all my life. No one has paid me ever, but everybody has been charged. Every time I made an electricity bill for one of my houses, I did it for insurance for my children, and I did something, they got my mobile telephone. I was paying and somebody was receiving the money, somebody. Now I realized that I could, every time I pay a bill, every time I make a contract, I will get paid. This was amazing, exciting for me. So maybe if you're the type of person who wants to save money at the same time earn money, please do not hesitate to get in touch with Noor. Just give him a call and he will arrange an appointment with me, and we can get together on the Zoom. We will talk about it, and we can I will be able to give you the details and explanations of how this online business, online work happens, and then you can decide how it works. Now, if you are willing to be part of this team expansion, that would be great. Now, after this, I just have to say one thing very simple. You see, I am so glad that you people have come on to support Noor, and Noor will contact you people to ask you for, first of all, the gratitude. That's the important part. I have suggested Noor already. I said, you have to call everybody to thank them personally for connecting on the inauguration and for supporting you on this start venture, because this encourages him, and young people need encouragement. Second thing is, Noor will also be calling you to ask you if you would like to save money, or you would like to save money or make money, whichever things you liked out of the inauguration which I've done. So Noor will call you personally, but at the same time, he will also send you a recording of this inauguration for the sake of the memory. If you want to know in future, sometime you say, I knew this young man. When he is really famous and big, you will tell, I was there when he inaugurated his business. I was there when he started it, and now I know it. So he will be sending you the video also. At the same time, he will be calling you personally, and on me and the rest of the people around who are helping Noor, Siri Devi and Murli and myself. Thank you very much, Noor. Thank you very much for joining us. Ladies and gentlemen, with this, I declare that the shop, Noor's shop, is inaugurated and running perfectly well. Right after this, you can enter into the shop and check up for yourself. But at the same time, Noor will be calling you, and you can call. If you know someone else in some other country and you think that person should know about it, please do not hesitate to contact Noor so that he can contact the people you know. He can also contact people for you any other place. So keep in mind that you could not only support him personally, but you could also support him by giving him the contacts in other countries and anywhere you want to people, because you might have someone, you want to help somebody save money, and at the same time, you will be able to support Noor on his cause. Thank you very much, ladies and gentlemen. And from here, I call this inauguration finished. And congratulations, Noor. Hope to see you soon.
First things first, I'ma say all the words inside my head. I'm fired up and tired of the way that things have been. Oh, ooh, the way that things have been. Oh, ooh. Second thing, second, don't you tell me what you think that I can be. I'm the one at the sail, I'm the master of my sea. Oh, I was broken from a young age, taking my soak into the masses, writing my poems for the few that look at me, took to me, shook at me, feeling me.